collared along the boards by Udon. Montreal and the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt 20 seconds into the game.
Welcome home, Washington Capitals, here at Capital One Arena. What a way to start. His fourth goal of the season. A little bit of a rolling puck spinorama eludes the catching glove of Carey Price.
Backstrom steps to a better lane. Kuznetsov, cross rink, Ovechkin's drive. He scores! 3-0 Washington in the first 3 minutes.
This is the best start I have probably seen in 5 seasons from the guys in red. What a start for the great captain here in Washington.
Delivers for Ness, bluffs the slapper. Kuznetsov fires, scores!
And did he get a piece of it?
He did.
Yeah.
He did.
Wow.
Another hat trick for Alex Ovechkin.
Just enough, and then just misses the glove of Carey Price. And the Caps are up by a 4 spot. The hats are raining down here at Washington at Capital One Arena. It's going to take a while before we resume play.
Kuznetsov steps in, feeds Ovechkin, backhand deke, sprawling stop, rebound, score! Tucked home.
Here we're going to take one more look at this, and after I watched it the second time, I sure thought it was the grade 8. Here he is coming across. He hits Montoya. Watch the right skate boot and then the stick of the defender off the skate boot. And Oshie, I don't think, touch. Oh, man. That is tight jump. Wow.